Hello again. As I promised in my previous video, today I will show you how you can make full assembly of Benelli trigger group disassembly very fast, very comfortable and without any mistakes. I will do this in real time. First, you need to install the safety button plunger. Its spring. There is a hole. For it, place it there. See? You can see how much you need to push. Install or uninstall safety button. Next, take safety button, take something thin and strong, use the plunger and install your safety button. Next detail you need to install is disconnector hammer. Take it and put it on its place. Don't lose the spring. Yes. This connector hammer is installed and fix it by this pin. Okay, it's done. Next thing, we need to install carrier latch assembly. Short shell carrier assembly, I'm sorry. Next, bolt here. This is bolt stop cap and bolt and carrier spring. Install it and on its way. Put the tube or roll pin and push it from the left side. See. And now you have fixed your shell carrier. Next you need to install hammer spring cap. And hammer. Put it there. Look inside the tube. Here you can see. I think you can see. Oh, you can see. You can control all that you do in the tube. It's done. Next, push up the spring of bolt, bridge bolt latch, and install this bridge bolt latch on its place. Here. Also controlled by the tube. It is installed. Next. Put pin and free the spring. You have done the main part of your work. Let's check how it works. Safety on. The trigger is not broken. Safety off. And you can free hammer. After that, install right hand latch. Yes. Take second pin and push from the right side of your trigger group assembly, the left to the left, and push out this pin. After that, install rear pin, install left hand latch, and install the bearings. So, all installation process take just 5 minutes or 5 or 6 minutes with explanations. You need to control installation of D-ring, correctly installation of your D-ring, because it is very easy to lose it. And this is not good. That's all. 6 minutes to go with explanation. So, as you see, it is very comfortable process, not so hard, and I think my video is useful for Benelli Supernova shotgun owners. Stay on our channel, subscribe on our channel, and we'll see you in next videos. Bye!